A battle is brewing over Alamogordo's chimpanzees.
The federal government's plan is to move the chimps out of New Mexico and back into invasive research. Now, that has some saying the animals deserve better, especially after the contributions they've made. Tonight, Action 7 News anchor Natalie Swaby reveals their sacrifice for space exploration.
32 candidates reported to the Lovelace Clinic in Albuquerque, New Mexico, for an exhaustive series of physical examinations.
In the 1950s, a team was training here in New Mexico, hoping to reach new heights.
Every one of them wanted to be the first one up there. Every one of them.
But before the Mercury 7 and the moonwalk came some pioneering primates.
NASA trained hundreds of chimps.
Only a small number made it to space. Sadly, some died in the process, but astrochimps Ham and Enos, who underwent lots of testing at Holloman Air Force Base in New Mexico,
actually made it into space.
Saw success, making it back to Earth safely and paving the way for humans. The descendants of the space chimps faced their own missions, which involved experiments exposing them to illnesses like HIV and hepatitis C as part of biomedical research. But 2001 brought an agreement to halt the research and just house the chimps at the Alamogordo Primate Facility. Now the chimps' time may be up. The National Institutes of Health plans to move the chimps because of cost and resources. 15 chimps have already made the trip to their new Texas home, where they will again face invasive research. By early next year, the rest, about 187, will move to that same site.
Bad idea. I'm going to fight to keep the chimpanzees in Alamogordo. That's a primary research facility. I think saying that they're doing it to save cost, to save money, is not sufficient. It'd be cruel to the chimpanzees.
Our calls to the National Institutes of Health have not yet been returned, but Senator Tom Udall's calls have. And according to his spokesperson, the senator is against the plan right now, and he does plan to meet with the NIH soon to discuss it. In the newsroom, Natalie Swaby, KOAT, Action 7 News.
More than 40 jobs and federal money will also be lost with the move, but the contract that keeps the chimps in Alamogordo expires in May of 2011. The governor and many others want the Alamogordo facility to be turned into a chimpanzee sanctuary.